But they battled the whole year, and I'm so proud of these guys. You know, you can't even begin to talk about the adversity that's happened just this weekend.
This morning, yesterday.
But you know, these guys have dug down deep, and I'm really proud of these guys. And the one thing that I can tell you about these guys, and I'm going to have Reese Dickens pray for us. He took over the spiritual leadership, and he started praying on Wednesdays, and he started getting guys involved. And you know, as soon as that happened, I promise you, to the very day, things started changing on this team.
Because
we started being a team again. And I'm so proud of you, Reese, for what you've done for us.
Yeah. Killer.
We also know that without the rest of these guys, we couldn't get it done either. And of course, today was Scotty Harville's day.
Scotty! Yeah.
I've called Scotty last year, I called him the Bulldog, and he kind of gave me a hard time about it. But I don't think he can give me a hard time about it anymore, because that's exactly what you are and what you did today. And thank you, Scotty Harville. We appreciate you. We love all you guys, the fans. What a great crowd today. Thank you for coming out and supporting our kids. I'm really overwhelmed with this victory. I'll be honest. I didn't know these guys had it in them. You showed me. So, Reese, let's give God the glory for this great win and great season. Hallelujah.
Father God, we thank you so much for this beautiful day, Lord. We thank you for this victory, Father God, because we would not be here without you, Jesus, Father. You brought us through every piece of adversity, Father, every low, every high, Father God. Brought us from every loss and every victory, and you brought us to this championship for a reason, Lord. And we give you all the glory, Jesus, because you put the strength inside of us, Father God. I thank you for all you've done for us. I thank you so much for every person on my team, Lord. I thank you for what you put inside of them, Jesus. I pray that it will just grow like never before. And Lord, I also thank you for our coaches, Father God, and what they instilled in us, Lord, and coached us out, Father God. Once again, we give you all the glory, Jesus. We thank you for everything that you've done for us.
Yeah.